Have you noticed how everything seems a little impersonal nowadays? We've all become usernames, reference numbers, and IP addresses. That's why, in Starbucks, we decided to do things differently. From now on, we won't refer to you as a latte or a mocha, but instead, as a folk intended, by your name. Okay, we know it's only a little thing, but hey, why don't we buy you a coffee on the morning of 13 March, and you can introduce yourself. We are Starbucks. Nice to meet you.